Two mice are in common sight at London's Underground, but one station has been taken over by cats, or at least their photos. Cat lovers in need of a pick-me-up may start gravitating towards London's Clapham Common Tube Station. All of the advertisements at the station were replaced by 68 oversized portraits of adorable felines. The crowdfunding venture features stray cats from other rescue charities. Some are even available for adoption.